Here's how I practice, specifically, scales. If you're like me and you grew up in a Texas band program, you probably learned to play your scales like this. And that's not really a bad way to play them, but learning your scales is a lot like learning how to read. First, you learn your alphabet and you learn how to read, but eventually you start reading to learn. Scales are both a foundation to good technique and a vital tool to improve in other areas. Playing scales slowly with a drone can help improve intonation. Playing scales with repeated notes is great for multiple tonguing. And you can even use scales to extend your range. You've been told to practice your scales, but instead, try using your scales to practice.